I never thought this could happen to me. I'm always so careful, at least I thought it was. Now it's gone, all gone because of me. From ashes to ashes. I'd left them to cool in a bucket. I thought it was safe, but it wasn't. Now I know, ashes can stay hot for up to 5 days, hot enough to start a fire. Please, don't make the same mistake I did. For more summer fire season advice, visit fireandemergency.nz.